good set of vice grips always helps when you're trying to solder something. It's like having a third hand, especially when you're getting those tight spots.
Tips from William Handy Jr. when it comes to soldering.
And especially when the previous repair person completely butchered the entire instrument.
That could be a problem, right?
Oh, yeah. Ground wire from bridge. That's this. So this has to come off.